Emperor, Lao Tzu, Sun Tzu, and Confucius versus Nietzsche, Socrates, and Voltaire.
I'm coming off the Acropolis to start some pandemonium. Don't bring limp raps to a pimp slap symposium. The mad gadfly, philosophy was my invention.
Rolling with the flyest nihilist,
and me,
their French henchman.
We got the wisdom
and the wit that even I couldn't question.
Dropping Western medicine
on these East infections.
We never did.
You've never been
our type of mental brethren.
We're better thinkers,
better speakers,
better
men.
This type of arrogance is sure to be expected from men who speak of wisdom with no clue of what respect is.
You Westerners are sloppy, needing discipline in life. You lack control of yourselves and of the mic.
While we use precise strikes to disrupt your concentration,
and you an ass whipping, our descendants will honor for generations.
We build a nation
with patience
and a presence
for living.
And you'll never hold a candle
to the wisdom
we've
written.
Oh, I'll give you something you can bow and kowtow to. When I squat down and squeeze out a Tao of Pu and Lao Tzu, you need to take control of the life you're giving. They call me Uber Mensch, cause I'm so driven.
And I'm a free thinker, so confronting conformists like you,
it's my job.
Got a sharp wit that can spit, it'll skewer you like a Confucius kebab.
Oh,
you flub the mission of beating your submissive ass into submission. Vision out more disses and letters and pamphlets and plays I've been publishing.
Now that we've covered the two yin and yang, I can move on to Jackie Chan.
Since Zhu, I'll be picking apart your rule with my method, man.
The seminal general isn't so tough on the mic.
All your men must be like, yo, what happened?
You're pitiful lyrically. Lucky for history, you didn't author the art of rhyming.
Bitch, I wrote the art of war, so you better get your guns out.
These white boys getting burned, cause guess what? Now the sun's out. Asians spitting sick, but no, this isn't SARS. Lao Tzu kicked a beat, now Confucius drop some bars.
Let me be candid with you, Voltaire. Friendship with the egg noodle hair. Your ego's just so distracting. Free speech doesn't mean just keep yapping. You killed God, so I gotta ask. Did he die ashamed when he made your mustache? You try to plant a new German psyche, but you just grew hate me, no third.
And it all starts with you, you're the father, Socrates. Honestly, I think you owe both of your students here an apology.
I wouldn't exactly call myself a student of this plea. Don't make Nietzsche come over and put a knee up in your tree. Cause I'm N-I-E-T-C-S-C-A-G. And I'll end any motherfucker like my name in a spelling bee.
Believe, bitch,
I'm toxic like a hemlock sip. Hang a sandal on the door, cause you can suck, suck's dick.
Sacrebleu, Socrates,
you're making things a little tense.
Come, let's blind these Chinese heinies with some shiny bright enlightenment.
I'll not be taught camaraderie from a frog who rigged the lottery.
You make a mockery of ethics, so keep your fat nose in your coffee.
Let me be frank, don't start beef with B. Frank. Who hangs with B. Franks, giving ladies B. Franks?
I have turned them on themselves, their chaos is our opportunity.
You must remember, a bowl is most useful when it is empty.
Ugh, Lao Tzu, I don't mean no disrespect, but you need to fill your bowl with some shit that makes some sense.
Oh,
you don't wanna stand in the path of Lao Tzu. Today I'll make your move, bitch. Get out the way.
Yeah, we're in the tradition of rap battles in